It's time for Food Fight Philadelphia. Hey, man. What's going on?
Harry, nice
good to
you.
See you, too.
You, too.
What's happening, man? Good to see you. Oh, man, I'm excited. Let's meet our chefs. In this corner is Chef Frankie from Pat's King of Steaks, established in 1930, inventor of cheesesteak and the steak sandwich. What's up, man?
How you doing, Harry?
That's big. And in this corner, Chef Tony from Tony Luke's. It's established in 1992, international brand with over 25 locations. What's happening, man?
How you doing?
Good to have you. Woo! Frankie, what do you think makes the perfect cheesesteak?
Well, it's all in the bread, it's all in the ribeye, it's all in the cheese and the onions. That's all those things together makes it good.
Look at that ribeye, huh?
Yeah.
Boy, that
that's the real stuff.
That is the real stuff. And Tony, what about your cheesesteak? What makes your cheesesteak so special?
It's the same thing. It's the bread, it's the ribeye, it's the onions, it's the cheese. It is not sweet peppers.
Oh.
No sweet peppers on a Philly cheesesteak.
Wow.
Or ketchup.
Or ketchup, yes.
Yeah. You know what? It's getting a little angry up here. it really is. Jeff, what do you think about the sweet peppers on the cheesesteak? You agree? You agree. Okay, well, over the next hour, Frankie and Tony are gonna put it all on the line to make their best Philly cheesesteak. When the chefs lift up their domes, they're gonna reveal which color plate is their chef. On the chefs, on the count of three, lift up your domes. 3, 2, 1. Frankie's red. It's Chef Frankie. You are our food fight champion. Nice work. That's a draw to me. Holy cow. We'll be right back. Stay with us. I'm gonna eat some more.